It appears to be the world's largest silver filling. Hello again. This is Dr. Ginny Bender, and I'm a general dentist at Glidewell Dental Laboratories. This is tooth number 14 with a large silver filling, or what we call in dentistry an amalgam restoration. It's an amalgamation or mixture of powdered and liquid metals, such as silver, copper, and tin, with mercury. It's been used in dentistry for almost 200 years to restore where there's a cavity or a hole in a tooth. These restorations can last many years, but there comes a time when a silver filling might grow up to be a crown. And the time has come for Amy's tooth number 14. She has an unusually large MODBL four-surface filling that has managed to last several years on a root canal tooth. The shape is unnatural, and Amy has suffered chronic, painful cheek biting and bleeding gums whenever she flosses. The filling is breaking down at the marginal seal. It appears to be the world's largest silver filling. This is a heroic crown situation, but as long as we can find a margin, we can restore it. It has the potential to last many years. For the tooth prep, I shape the axial walls first and find my margin.